Greetings. It is always shocking to me when I hear claims the Quran has scientific miracles. And the Bible does not try to claim credentials from claims of scientific miracles. To me, a scientific miracle would be a statement that would advance or give direction to scientific study. And once scientific study took place, the information would be confirmed. One example I have known about is from Isaiah. Isaiah 40 verse 22. God is enthroned above the circle of the earth. Its inhabitants are like grasshoppers. He stretches out the heavens like thin cloth and spreads them out like a tent to live in. I once read that this scriptural information led Columbus to sail west to reach the east. I wish I could find the reference for my own information, if nothing else. But preparing a recent video, I read the following statement. 1 Corinthians 2:7. No, we speak of the mysterious and hidden wisdom of God, which He destined for our glory before time began. When you think of eternity, don't you naturally think of time extending infinitely in the past and the future? Time extending infinitely into the past. Let me read it again and see if you see what I saw. No, we speak of the mysterious and hidden wisdom of God, which He destined for our glory before time began. Well, maybe I already gave it away. I mentioned time extending infinitely into the past, which He destined for our glory before time began. Before time began. There is only one way to literally interpret that statement. Time had a beginning. Think about that and what it implies. Time had a beginning. Does that agree with or fight our current knowledge of physics? Does physics support or disprove the idea time had a beginning? I'm pretty confident the current scientific model asserts time had a beginning. It is called the Big Bang, a singularity at which the construct we occupy, called space-time, began. The Big Bang was a point which cannot be described with time words, because the dimension of space-time we call time did not exist before the Big Bang. Usage of the phrase before the Big Bang has no meaning. To me, a scientific miracle would be a statement that would advance or give direction to scientific study. Would the assertion that time had a beginning possibly contribute to scientific study? Taking the Bible literally, would a scientist have pursued a legitimate direction of study looking for signs of a beginning to time? I think so. And while it may not be earth-shaking, I have to admit a wow crossed my mind as I woke up to this. God has given us His Word for us to learn from. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.